Now, surprisingly, as this class goes on, we find people who cannot disassemble and reassemble their firearms properly. In fact, some people have put it together without a barrel.
I never shoot blocks. Someone might have to take mine apart.
The adrenaline starts to kick in when you start taking your weapons apart for some reason. I don't know why. So that now blocks it. Nothing can go in there. And you just put all your bullets in there. I have a handy dandy little magazine blocker. Good to go. Now we have to start getting rid of all the other stuff. Okay. Any blades you have, stuff you don't want broken, we will supply you with phones. Because we had somebody break up their phone pretty bad last time. Just sitting on it really hard. So we have some wooden ones so that you can still practice during this. If you carry a flashlight, keep it with you. Okay. And if you have a tourniquet on you, that's even better. All right. For your first aid, because we'll be using those as the day goes on. If you don't have those things, don't worry. We got you all set.
Guys, this is just TPI, two-person integrity, right? This is not to insult anybody. But this is just the way we do it.
Cool.
Good, sir.
All right.